Shadow, this way. The experimental monsters are in here. They're on a rampage. Please, you're the only one who can protect the Ark. Those liquid creatures are the experiment bypass. Thank you, Shadow. There are more out there in the colony, so please be careful. What? Look, more artificial chaos. Shadow, you have to protect the Ark.
I can't get a lock!
Please be careful not to fall. The research experiments. Her eyes look so sad. Shadow, don't get too close to the experiment. It'll get very, very violent and attack with its arms. Here. Please be careful. That's a bomb. Please be careful when it explodes. The experiment's arms can thrust out to pierce things. Look out and be careful.
Hold the line, man!
The gun list used to be an everyday means of... Look! More artificial chaos! Shadow, you have to protect... The experiment's weak point is its head. That's where the smaller creatures are spawning from. I hope those defensive robots will be able to stop the invaders. I can't believe it! Grandfather's experiments out of control like this? The gauntlet doesn't have any shielding, so be very careful when controlling it. I knew I could count on you, Shadow. I'm so sorry this all had to happen. There it is! The artificial chaos is out of control! Thank you! The research here is supposed to be for the betterment of mankind. Why are these awful monsters here? I just saw one of the research experiments up above.
How many of them? Hey, answer me!
I can't believe it. Grandfather's experiments out of control like this?
Damn it.
Good job, Shadow. Which way do we go? You can use that experiment to bounce off it using your homing attacks, but it's very dangerous.
You call yourself gun soldiers?
All these brave people. Shadow! Don't hurt yourself.
The
ultimate
power!
We need to find the switch that opens this door. Chaos! Shadow, you have to protect me! There should only be one more left.
As I promised you, Maria, I will protect the Professor and the Ark. Perfect.